Funeral services for Derrick Huggins will take place next week. Huggins was the executive director of the COMET bus system. He died on Thursday. The 56-year-old was a longtime member of the COMET board, taking over as director in November of last year. Huggins had previously served as a transportation executive with the University of South Carolina. His funeral will take place Monday at the Journey United Methodist Church at 11 o'clock that morning.